Smashed to pieces. Last night I was filming at a nightclub and somebody sprayed champagne on it all over it, so it's completely finished now. It doesn't work anymore. It's Hollis. Hollis, Holly, Hollis.
Hammer.
Hammer?
Much better.
I'll give you the 64, yeah. 3,129, yeah?
So we're at Murdoch City Centre. We've decided to have a change from Dubai Mall. I'm here with Harris, Holly and Sophie. So Dumb and Dumber was sold out in Box Gold, which is like a premium experience at 9:30. So we had 2 hours to kill. So before Harris got here, rather than sitting here and doing nothing, we're going to watch Drop with the late James Gandolfini and Tom Hardy first. And 11:30 we're going straight to watch Dumb and Dumber. So we're on a bit of a movie bender today. The F&Ds and the sides are going all out.
Someone stole my brand new Haviana flip-flops from outside the outside mosque today. I went to mosque. Bro, I went to mosque. I took them off. I went into mosque, came back out, they were gone.
That used to happen to me in action all the time. 1988. People used to nick people's Nike, like brand new Nike Air Max, brand new Adidas Huaraches. You weren't born then.
What year was it?
1986.
No, I was born then, man.
Oh, 88.
89 I was born.
Really?
Yeah.
So this means, before Harris Effendi even entered this world, there were people stealing shoes from outside mosques. It's terrible.
How old were you then? Like 15 or something?
Fuck off, I'm not that old. 78, I would have been like 10 years old.
Oh, right.
Yeah, 10, I'm not old. I feel bad. Yesterday the same thing happened, man. I was out with you.
Yeah.
Last night we were at Ace Hood at Cirque du Soir. I was covering it and Cass was down there with his boys from Gold's Gym, boys and girls. Stay tuned for the video coming to FND TV very, very soon. I look like shit today. Man, you can be coming today, go on.
I'm tired, mate. It was fun. And I didn't realise, look, most of my staff are in the early 20s or mid 20s, same age as Harrison Holly. And I'm like a decade older. And I was wondering why everyone was so bubbly and all like, oh yeah. You're young, you're still young. I was like, I feel old, man.
Nah, man. You...
And they went, no, you're not old. It's all in your head. It's all how you think.
Some people that I work with, right? When I finish work at 3 a.m. in the morning, they do overtime and leave at 10 a.m. Bearing in mind, we've got to come back to work at 6 p.m. the same day. And they say that because they can't sleep for so long between 10 a.m. and 6 p.m., they go to the gym because I've got energy to burn.
What? Older than you? Or young?
Well,
look how pretty Holly looks today with the hair and a jacket and stuff like that.
Stop talking about me.
What?
What you see?
Which way are you putting today?
Shut up. So, he said nice things.
Stop it!
I'm saying you look pretty today with your hair and stuff.
Shut up, I look ugly today.
You told her, shut up. Just look pretty with the hair like that, Sophie. She never has hair like that, ever.
She made me.
It looks nice. Look at Sophie for a
minute. It's alright, it needs washing.
Look at Sophie.
I feel like I'm in Bradford.
That's fine.
I think
it's
this thing called?
Is it like a fruity one? Potato popcorn? Potato popcorn? No idea.
I like to taste that actually, right?
Aston. My boy paid for the tickets for two movies and paid for all the munchies. That's how it goes in the Cassie Rooney.
That's how you roll, mate. George, did they make you wear that helmet?
Joy?
She blanked you there, bro.
No, she didn't hear me, that's it.
She wants to try potato popcorn. She might buy it, but she wants to try it.
Alright, no. Cass.
Is that fashion?
Which one, her name?
Is it fashion?
No.
So they don't make you wear it?
Yeah.
So this is out of choice. Do you wear it so you... Why are you laughing? Do you wear it so hair doesn't fall in the popcorn?
Yeah.
Huh?
No.
So why do you wear it?
Which one? Caramel. I really like this one. This is my fashion only.
So this is fashion?
Yeah.
His is work.
You do it for work, you do it for fashion, huh?
He ain't even fucking wearing this guy, he's a fucking nutter.
If you will put this one, it looks like nice.
Yeah, it does
you
look nice.
Beautiful, even or not.
For me?
It does look nice. Listen, it's Sophie wants...
Cheese and salt, right?
Cheese and salt mixed.
Is this... This is...
What? Beautiful even though you're not, with that hairnet.
Is that what you said?
Sorry, man. You had to do it before you came here.
What did I eat? Nothing, yeah. That's why we're going all out.
Listen, Sophie wants potato popcorn.
She wants to try it first. She doesn't know if she'll like it.
Oh, you want to try it? Like one piece?
Yeah.
No, alright. She'll actually will like it.
Can I have potato popcorn?
Sorry, we don't have potato popcorn.
They don't have it.
Man, what's going on? Her name's Joy, yeah? You getting a hot dog?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, we're going all out tonight.
What? You're going to have a heart attack, did you say?
No, we're going all out tonight.
We should report that dude that ain't wearing his hairnet.
I know he's the only one not wearing it.
I think we're going to sit down, but please don't forget about my large diet coke.
Go on then. Go on, get out of here.
Oh yeah. You haven't got Mountain Dew, yeah. And you haven't got diet coke.
Of course, this is cinema. You need to make happy here.
Listen, forget
all the diet.
So if you haven't got any food here, do you know what I'm going to do? You're not allowed to take food in from outside.
Are you? Just make Pepsi, 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 Pepsi.
Thank you.
How many hot dogs are we getting?
Huh?
How many hot dogs? Four?
Two, me and you, innit?
All right.
You want mustard in yours? You don't like mustard either, do you? You're going to have the same with ketchup and mayo.
Yep.
Yeah. Can you double that up on the gourmet hot dog?
Double that, bruv. Lands and sand.
You like hot dogs?
Huh?
You like hot dogs?
I like it. Do you like hot dogs? That's the question.
Me. That's all the time.
Today? Are you in the mood for hot dog today?
You
are, must be in the mood. I like you, Joy. She's alright, man. She's alive. She's, at least she's given it back.
You fucking say you got a hot dog today.
Huh?
You didn't mean to say that on purpose, or you said you have a joke with it?
I said it on purpose. What are you talking about?
Innuendo, innit? Innuendo, yeah?
No. Is that what she for?
Yeah. It sounded like it. No, hot dog today.
But that's probably why she was laughing. I'll ask her again. If she's calling. She's alright, though. She's enjoying it.
Are you breaking the health and safety code by not wearing a helmet today?
Yes, sir. Because I'm in the ticket box. I'm just came to help you out.
No, excuse. You're still... I'm from Dubai Health and Safety Inspectorate. You're still in contact with food.
Yes.
So you must cover your head, yes?
Okay.
Or you'll get a fine. Be careful.
We'll never be together these days.
Oh, Joy?
Yeah.
You know, one of your staff members isn't wearing a hairnet today. I just told him. You're not scared, he's going to put it on.
No, we're not wearing a hairnet because he's working in the ticket
box. Doesn't make a difference. He's still in contact with food.
He's walking around the food, isn't
he? Don't worry.
Joy, if I find a pube in my hot dog, you're in trouble.
No. We're in a standard.
I'm in the standard. Oh,
yeah.
So if I buy a standard ticket, I get pubes in my hot dog. If I go gold, then it's alright, take the pubes out.
That's why she's not wearing a hairnet, because it's working in.
Oh, it's a munch, man.
No one knows how to
put in fucking Netto's carrier bags. Look at this. Fucking Netto's carrier bag, man. What's going on, bro?
So, what? We've got two hot dogs. We've got
one large popcorn. One large nachos.
Deluxe nachos, drinks. Going all out, mate.
Only thing I've got, chocolate. How much?
That's perfect. 167.
How old is that? That's cheap, man.
That's it.
Don't worry, sir. We're not worried. We came here, we need to wash and everything, sanitizer.
We're doing something crazy today, man. We're watching two films back to back, Joy. That's why we. This is not all for one film, man.
You're allowed to see. You see, in Brooklyn, money changes hands all night long. It's not the kind that you can deposit in a bank. But all that money. It needs to end up somewhere. They call it a drop bar. The bar the bosses choose randomly each night to be the safe.
Just finished our second film. Holly had the vlog camera all the whole night in a handbag, and she went off for a little walk because she couldn't be out watching the movie, so I couldn't vlog all night, unfortunately. But this is the end of Dumb and Dumber 2. What do you think, Cass?
Good, yeah, good film. Funny. Really liked the drop 2.
Yeah, drop was sick with Tom Hardy. Drop was a good film.
Yeah, intense. But yeah, we just finished Dumb and Dumber. Oh, we got some light now.
So yeah, it was good, man. Very similar to the first Dumb and Dumber.
Yeah. I think they went with the same criteria as the first one.
Yeah, and if any of you are fans of Dumb and Dumber 1, if you remember the...
Or Jim Carrey.
Yeah, or Jim Carrey, yeah. If you remember the blind kid that they gave the parrot to, Billy and Forcey, he's in this as well.
He's old as fuck now, bro.
Yeah, the kid in the wheelchair. So that was quite funny, man. But yeah, it was a good night. But got to be a movie buff and a soldier to
the
do too.
The wives aren't happy right now, I'll be honest with you.
They're not.
Cinemas are popular here. Cinemas, food, shopping, late nights.
Cinemas and food are big things over here. Food's probably bigger than anything else over here, man.
Food and film.
That's why I got fat, bro, I'll be honest with you.
If you're not into films.
I love films. I can go every day, but Holly hates it now. She hates it really now more than any time. I've known Holly for obviously like 6 years, 7 years. When I first met her, I was going to cinema at least 3-4 times a week. Yeah?
Really?
Yeah, easily. So then whenever I used to pick her up, we used to go to cinema, because obviously when we were young, girlfriend, boyfriend kind of shit, I can't take her to my house. I wasn't going to go to her house. So I used to take her to cinema or for something to eat or both together usually. At least 3-4 times a week.
And now she's not on it.
And she was on it for like 6 years. Every time I went to go to cinema, she was like, all right, whatever. And then now, after we got married, she's kind of like, we moved over here to the UAE. And even for the first year of living out here, she was all right with it. We used to go all the time, bro. We had nothing else to do. And now all of a sudden this year, the past year, she's just completely gone against it. Like, every time I say to her, let's go to cinema, she like completely
so
throws
what
like
a fit. What would you rather do? Download or watch a film out?
She'd rather just sit. Like, she's like a recluse. I'm like a recluse. We both like recluses. But if I'm going to go out, I want to do something that I enjoy, like cinema. She fucking hates cinema, bro.
So what would she want to do?
That's the thing. Like, it's weird, bro. It's weird. She didn't even like shopping. What girl doesn't like shopping? She don't like shopping, bro. She didn't like shopping. She don't like...
Yeah,
she didn't even like going out for food anymore. She wants to eat at home because it's healthier and stuff. She just wants to be at home, chilling. She don't want to do nothing. It's weird, bro.
And that's going to get worse.
It's gonna get a lot worse. I'm gonna be stuck at home like a fucking prisoner.
It's life, man.
Wives, bro. Yeah. I try and persuade her as well, man, but she's always like, nah, nothing good out and shit. What makes it worse is if a good film came out this year she wanted to watch, it'd be wicked. She never wants to watch any film, but then sometimes I might take her out and force her to go to the cinema and she likes a film and she's like, oh, that's a good film, that. Like, boom. Sorted.
So what was the last film she saw that you think she'd enjoy? She
watches films on Sky all the time, and she likes some. Like last night, she watched a film called Impossible, where a family goes to like fucking Thailand and gets tsunamied and shit. She liked that film. She likes thrillers and stuff like that's got like a lot of deep story to.
And she was sick.
She probably.
So why didn't she like drop? You know what it was? Because it took. You had to stay. I'm not gonna
focused.
Spoil it. No, yeah, but and I was worried it was gonna be that because we had to leave drop to get in time for Dumb and Dumber. We had to leave drop 20 minutes early, but the twist in. And drop isn't until the last 15 minutes.
Yeah, last 15 minutes. The whole film builds up to that. Last 15 minutes. The whole character build up is to the last 15 minutes. We're going to bounce in, yeah?
We should. Do you want to go washroom?
I'm alright, bro.
You just been to the washroom?
You have.
That's where we
just been. Big love for all of them. Big love, Cass.
Wicked man.
See you next time.
I'm sorry for I know it was a late night.
Sorry, man.
We don't know how often you're going to have a weekend off.
Bro, this is the first weekend off.
This is sick.
When's the next time you're going to have your weekend off? You don't even know.
Yeah, but okay, if you're planning a weekend,
I have to work.
Why shaking my fucking hand? I'm going with you.
Make sure you do it according to us as well. You made us watch two movies, Cass. I'm really pissed off with the fact we did that.
Listen,
Holly. You can't be pissed off. You can't kick shit at me when you're home.
I'm not pissed off at you. Why would I be pissed off at you? I'm just pissed off
it's
in general.
Night, that's all.
Listen, like, man.
Really, really.
Listen, Cass, we're in for it tonight, lad. We're both in for it tonight.
I'm not pissed off at you.
I apologise, Sophie, on Cass's behalf.
No, I'll do it, because you didn't consult us about it.
I'll tell you what. Next time, do it just me and you, because I don't give a fuck what the girls will. Dumb and Dumber or the first one?
You missed the end.
The first one. I mean, this Dumb and Dumber was.
So the first one was alright? So why'd you get out the first
boring,
one then?
It wasn't
the first one. The first one ended well.
If you'd have watched the end, you liked it. You liked thrillers. The end was thrilling.
It was a thriller. It didn't seem like a thriller anyway.
When you watched the end, it was all pieced together.
It's like a film that you got to concentrate on, and then at the end, it's like, whoa.
Yeah, it's like right now, I get it.
You know, all the way to the end, you're like, all the way through, you're like, what the fuck? And then at the end, you're like, whoa. Sneezing all over the joint. Look at you. You slept all frigging day. You're yawning.
I'll piss off. Relax.
Oh, I need to get one of these, man. Hero 4, bro. 4K in it, bro. fucking that black and silver, the most advanced GoPros yet, obviously, bro. It's the fucking your latest one, dickhead. Oh, it's gonna be shit than the first one. You fucking stupid slogan. You seen that? It says the most advanced GoPros yet. If we want the most advanced GoPros yet, why would it be the newest one? You know what I mean? It's a bit daft, isn't it? Oh, it's not as advanced as the last one. Fucking stupid bastards.
Dude, love you, Liga. Good night. When am I going
to
see you next time?
I have Uber, I'll see you at some point, I'm sure.
When are you shooting next?
I'm shooting all the time. Sunday at Cavalli Club, if you want to come down, but it's going to be a bit of shit night, I think. I want to come to Rack with her, but we never got time anymore, bro. I miss Rack.
Anytime just a weekend, and it's Rack.
I miss Rack, big time. I want to go to Alhambra Mall.
As soon as the weekend's there, barbecue's going to come out.
All right, Cass.
Yeah, Holly, all the best.
See ya.
Safe journey home.
See you too.
Thanks for
I love you. We'll go home now. I'll make you a coffee or something. What do you want, a coffee?
No, thanks.
Water?
We only have decaf in the house.
Juice?
Absolutely awful.
Let's get you juice from shop.
No, thank you.
Are you hungry at all?
No, thank you.
Would you like to watch a nice movie when you get in?
Piss off!
What do you want to do then? Just go straight to sleep?
Well...
God, we're like old people, like old grannies.
Well, you are like old grannies.
Gonna get in and go to sleep. Yeah, but we're sleeping all fucking... You'll be sleeping all day, I'm sleeping all day. Lickings. Sprinkle, smell nice. Smell like you can't put...
Nacho.
Smell like nachos.
Nacho!
I am absolutely shattered. I've got a long drive home now. We've come right out. We have come here from now on. It's not fair to make them drive away to the vitamin because... You know, I come from Rack all the way to Marina to smoke shisha with me. Missions, bro.
You know, wait, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. You all right? Yeah, I hate fucking car parks at night time.
Don't do up scaring for me, I'm tired. Don't do up scaring for me.
Alright. Oh, Holly, I love you very much. I'm my best friend, aren't you? Am I yours?
Bestest.
Say it then.
I love you so much, you're my bestest ever friend. Don't squeak so loud, I've got a dick.
Oh, my shoulder's hitting all this camera. Ow! Change hands. This looks like a fucking Maserati. Really, it's a friggin' Maserati. I got a Maserati. It's fucking filthy, bro. Filthy. We'll get it clean tomorrow. I'm knackered, man. I'm knackered, bro. I need a drink, you know. I like that drink. It was fucked up. You know, cinemas out here, bro. I've never experienced it before in the UK. So maybe the UK is better than the UAE in this sense. The amount of times you go somewhere, you don't have to be cinema, but anywhere you go. And you choose something on the menu or whatever, like for example at cinema you choose popcorn and a drink and whatever. There's guaranteed whenever you go out to be something that they haven't got. For example today, me and Holly wanted Diet Pepsi. We're not drinking too much fizzy drinks anymore at the moment because we wanna get a bit more healthy in that. And fizzy drinks are just generally help me find the exit. Oh, they haven't got a clue, man. All the lights turned off. There we go, exit. I've got the car park's frigging every single light's off. So all look at this. Look, just look at these guys. Tell me this isn't creepy as a Murph. Watch this. Some creepy shit there, brother. Some creepy shit. Dark ass frigging car park. Basically, today, what I'm trying to get to is the point is that wherever you go, there'll always be something that they haven't got. So, like you say, oh, okay, I want a Diet Coke, I want a large popcorn, salty and sweet mixed, I want some nachos, I want a hot dog. Oh, sorry, sir. No Diet Pepsi, no hot dog, no popcorn. Oh, fucking hell, what have you got then? We got water.
I wanted this. Frozen, like, slush drink of Miranda. Except we don't have that. Well, I'll have Diet Pepsi.
Yeah.
We don't have that, just not.
They didn't have Diet Pepsi, they had normal Pepsi. And then, the normal Pepsi was so horrible today, like, it was so strong. When I was drinking, I was thinking, ugh.
Like diet Pepsi doesn't make your teeth feel like they're chattering and all like dirty, you know what I mean? With that, with a full like Pepsi, it made my teeth feel all like weird, you know what I mean? Like proper too much sugar, chalky and shit. When I have diet Pepsi, it's like just watered down Pepsi in it, you know what I mean? That's what it basically is. So yeah, wherever you go, when my mum was here, she really likes falafel, right? Falafel is a you know, ball of like, it's mixed chickpeas with loads of other ingredients. It usually comes in a ball size or a sphere size, and it's like a nice, like, it's like a kebab bit. It's more like, you know, shami kebab or something like that.
Vegetarian.
It's like a vegetarian thing. Very, very nice anyway. Most of the places you get it anyway. So my mum wanted to have falafel somewhere. She didn't care where she was going to get it from, but she wanted to have falafel. So wherever we went, we went to all different restaurants to get this falafel. And every restaurant went to, no falafel. One of them, she goes, the falafel chef's on holiday. What? So then anyway, yeah, it was just constantly... It's telling us to U-turn again. That's because you missed your left turn, that's why. Anyway, so yeah, just if you ever come to the UAE, that's one downside, that there'll always be something wherever you go that you haven't got. And it's just like expected now, you know what I mean?
Sophie wanted to have a taste, because she wanted to buy it, but she weren't sure.
Turn left toward 12th Street. Didn't Cass get one?
Asked for a taste, and they said, no, we don't have any.
Oh yeah, I remember, yeah. See?
Anything there they didn't have, and
they had nothing.
Turns
today.
Out they didn't have ice either.
They had no ice either today. One time me and Holly went to my nose and we got a drink, it's in one of the vlogs.
Oh my god.
And we got a drink and they had no ice and it was flat.
It wasn't fizzy at all. Right. So we said to the woman, can we get us another one? Because it isn't fizzy. It's just flat and it's warm. So they went and got us another one and this was the same. We're like, this is exactly the same. And said, oh, something wrong with the machine today. I'm like, and? So what are you gonna do about it then?
And they're just thinking.
We just went, all right, yeah.
They just make it like we said to her, we said, what have you got today? Come on, sir. It's a fucking cinema, sir. We got nothing, sir. Obviously, sir. Oh, fuck off, man. Taking
shit.
They
feel like it's your fault.
I know, like, nah. Obviously, sir. Are you fucking crazy, sir? Like, no, you're fucking crazy. Right here, yeah. Thanks a lot for watching, people. Really, really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. It means a lot that you guys tune in whenever I put a video up. Make sure you share, like, thumbs up, all that stuff. Subscribe, and we and Holly will see you guys in another daily vlog. Finish off, Holly.
In 50 meters at the roundabout. Thanks, guys. Take the second exit.
See you soon. Big love.